going?
Hide your money.
Sam. Sam, please wait.
No, I ain't waiting around no more for this to happen. See where waiting gets you?
It's weird and pissed off, whatever it is.
Bennings, go get Childs.
Mac wants the flamethrower.
Mac wants the what?
That's what he said. Now move!
Damn it.
We're here to see Xanatos.
Alas, Miss Parker.
Is not here. Your business, I believe, is the pack.
Gentlemen.
How long were they standing there?
Long enough.
You lied. Everything you said? Everything you told me?
Not everything. Your father hit a ship, then the dredge killed him.
I just cannot believe any of this voodoo bullshit.
Because it's different, I see. Because it's from outer space. What do you want from me? Ask him.
As it happens, their social calendar shows them arriving at Pack Media Studios any time now. They're expecting you. Shouldn't you be there?
I'll speak to Xanatos later.
Sooner than you think, perhaps.
I wasn't aware I needed permission.
I think I know a way to ambush Buckskin Bill and get the horses back.
Hey, what's wrong?
Sure. Bill's in town to rustle up horses, but I bet he'd also be tempted to grab himself a steer.
The devil! From doing bad things, and, Satan.
Okay, you want some ice cream?
I couldn't go without Michael and John.
I should prefer to see the Aborigines.
And the Indians.
Well, why don't you just leave that to me?
John, you be the leader.
I shall try to be worthy of my post.
I need to go faster.
Where are we?
Oh, it's getting dark. And if I don't get home soon, Mom's gonna wonder where I am. And if she comes looking for me...
Uh-oh, Mom's home. Just stay here, okay? I'll be back. Bye.
Let's practice galloping until she gets back.
Okay, we can go over that way.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. And the bravest lions go well. And just between us... might want to work on that little boy.
Here we are, sir.
I can't believe you kids have been creeping around in these vents.
They're school property.
Dang, the line's dead. Hey, Principal Prickly, what did you do with the walkie-talkie you confiscated from me last week?
Top drawer on the right. Just look what Bill's done to my office.
No, I wish I could. Believe me, I tried everything.
What do you know about this place?
I know the Brunwalds are famous archaeologists.
Scarlet, Dusty, you bring high-tech up to speed. Heavy duty, you make sure those kids get their awards. Then get back here on the double. We start the search for Hawk, now.
Dear Princess, this is the proposition. You tell me the hiding place of Peter Pan, and I shall send you free.
Blackfoot Tribe,
poor Diamond Lady.
Algonquin.
Quite savage, you know.
Am I not a man of the word, Mr. Smee?
Yes. Always here, Captain.
Better talk, my dear, for soon the tide will be in.
Well, it was nice working with you, partner.
Tulio, I just want you to know, I'm sorry about that girl in Barcelona.
So, you...
I gotta want Dean.
The tracking monitor I shot her with is working. Fox has left the building.
So much for doing things the easy way.
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
Stay here, Wendy. Watch the fun.
Remember, there is no path through water to the happy hunting ground.
This is your last chance, Tiger Lily!
Another step like that, cowboy, you're gonna get us killed.
Don't tell me what to do.
Shh.
Right,
thank you.
Right this way.
How nice to see some men haven't forgotten a little common courtesy. Common courtesy.
Not so fast.
But you know she's right. Tree sap would be perfect.
Just stay with the ship.
And the special effects are excellent. In the end, he emails himself to the bad guy. You saw it?
Just the commercials.
I guess we'll just have to wait until we're older.
But James Hound is gonna get older too. By the time we can see a James Hound movie, he'll be ancient.
Oh, yes.
Lucky Daddy was there to save you, eh? Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours, hmm?
Well, you get the idea anyway.
What? Whoa, Miguel. We can't stay here. We have a plan, remember?
How about we forget the plan?
Did you hear that, Smee?
It's an evil spirit, Captain.
Stand by, Smee, while I take a look around. Spirit of the great seawater, is it?
You preteens are lucky your parents were smart enough to have someone my age around to figure these things out.
You know, she's right.
That may be the scariest thought all night.
I think it's over here.
Oh, let me do this.
I have an idea.
Hello? Is anyone there? Bottom of the ninth. Arthur Reed is one out away from pitching a perfect game.
Mr. Smee!
Yes, Captain?
Release the princess and take her back to her people.
Release the princess. But, Captain...
Those are my orders, Mr. Smee!
Aye, sir.
Don't worry. This is kid's play. I'll be right back.
Okay, you're free to go.
Someone bailed us out?
I thought you were dead.
Greatly exaggerated. Let's go.
Just what do you think you are doing, Mr. Smee?
Just what you told me, Captain. Carrying out your orders.
My order?
Why, yes, Captain. Didn't you just say to go...
Put her back, you blithering idiot!
My order. This door won't budge!
Let me give it a go!
If I break something, I fix it.
Knife, please.
Oh, yeah. Like, I'd give you a weapon.
Thank you, rat.
You know, you really ought to be a little more courteous. Oh, great.
You want to hunt humans? You should remember we travel in packs.
What are you doing?
It's commonly known as helping.
Yeah? Well, what for?
Sometimes, kid. People just help each other out.
Hey, computer guy. How come you only press 10 buttons when you close your mouth before?
What are you talking about?
When everyone else used the phone, they press 10 buttons and then they press 10, so that's 11 buttons, but you only press 10. I count everything, okay? So how come you pretend to call your wife?
Heavy duty. Dusty, what'd you find?
The enemy's cooked up a mess of trouble for us.
They're gonna come at us from two directions. Get us in the crossfire.
Then we'll have to outflank them first.
Locked! Of course they're fucking locked!
22 minutes to perigee, sir.
Very good, Fenway.
Listen, there must be someone better.
It's time, Cale. It's time to stop running.
Well, actually, I think it's time to start.
You're about to be robbed.
That's great.
Wonderful. Are you okay?
Fine.
FBI agent tried to rob this bank, too?
Or he was here investigating somebody? Right? We have at least five wanted criminals in this bank, right?
What the fuck is going on here?
I don't know about that. High-tech designed this with reconfigurable...
Rosenthal, let me ask you something. Say you were a teacher, or even better, say, the principal of a school. And you had to deal with a delinquent student, a naughty child who didn't know his place, who kept telling you over and over that he'd do better next time.
I think we better have to.
Besides, only people that had access to the kitchen were only peanut butter, jelly, and you, Gates, had access to the kitchen.
And the hostages upstairs in the ceiling.
Wait a minute. The hostages are crawling around in the fucking ceiling now. You see that? This is it. This job is over.
Mr. Smee! Just exactly what do you think you are doing?
Putting her back like you said, Captain.
I said nothing of the sort.
Oh, but I thought
for the last time, Mr. Smee, take the princess back to her people. Understand?
Aye, sir.
Oh, and one more thing. When you return to the ship, tell the whole crew to help themselves to me best rum.
A space teacher's man have.
Now we have Marcus Brody. More important, we have the map.
I spell it in my half.
Yes, I was born right down.
And Joker, watch out!
Here's your spirit, Smee!
Why, it's Peter Pan.
Scurvy brat!
Thank you, Captain.
Come down, boy, if you've a taste for cold steel.
What is, Wendy?
Oh, Peter, do be careful.
No! The conveyor!
This is intolerable.
I'm out dead.
Well done, boy.
Scramble the jets! Looks like we got company.
It's amazing you could convert that wreck into this hovercraft so fast, Gung Ho.
Thanks to high-tech design and the proper motivation. Hang on, George. We hit the water.
Get out of here!
Try your luck, Mr. Smee.
Or will he meet it?
Come on, Dad.
I'll take care of it. Pardon me.
Riding or running?
Off to them, they're getting away!
Close the gate!
Did we do it?
Not luck. I reversed the batteries. Check it out.
Okay?
Yeah.
Thanks for sticking around.
Ah, just like old times.
Mr. Smee, be a good fellow and fix the plank.
So I can make you walk!
John, it was the left hand.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Wendy.